Okay, let's see what's this way. I see a big old door. Why is there no music in? Vine screen. Oh, cutscene. Okay, that's an ominous looking gate. Okay. Vordt to Boreal Valley, okay. I can't see what's going on. Can't see what's going on. Can't see what's going on. Oh, you're fast. Okay. Oh, I'm being frozen. I'm dead. That happened really fast. Question is, in this game, can I be attacked while going through fog gates? Down we go again. Then the elevator up. Oh gosh, I'm pummeled. Oh gosh. You die. Maybe I should go back and reheal and rethink what I'm doing with my life. Okay, I'm gonna try running, just brushing the fog gate this time. I'd like to retrieve my souls, but oh, dab nabbit. I rolled and then chain rolled when I should not have. I am not. Why did they make these big bosses and then make them like? Oh. Already burned a healing charge. Nowhere near the boss. That dog just teleported. Actually, let's see, can I level up? Sorry. Wish this told me how many souls it was going to give me. Oh, nowhere near enough for a level up. I'm 82 short. Single level up. Boss. Had to at least try. Okay, talk to you.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you.
A cracked red fire orb?
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Oh, that's if I want to invade other people. Okay. Get out of fire. I don't like that there's a fog wall in Firelink. Travel. Take me back to the high wall. Collect a few more souls. Enough? Okay, that is enough. Go level up. I guess technically using an ember would help too. I don't know if I want to deal with PV.
Welcome home, I shall speak then. Very well, then touch take Nari.
Yay. A wall here. Looks familiar. Can't leave Firelink. Wait, there's an item up there. Get outside here. Oh, here's our thing. Oh, another soul. I don't think it'd be. There's an item out there too. The mobility to get up to it. Oh, I went to the wrong place. Proceed, I have to beat this boss. You do so much damage. Again. In we go. I'm trying to dodge. Come on. Okay, down we go again. When I need to do this boss, I need to figure out their pattern. I mean, that's how you beat most Dark Souls. And if I could just jump down from here, like a cat ring or whatever, I don't know if that. Damn it. I just need to stop panic rolling too. It takes so long to get to. That is one thing I do kind of hate about Dark Souls games, is like they'll have a boss, but getting to the boss is such a pain. I have to go past all of these guys. Oh, and I've already lost. To use a charge. I pass this stupid axe, guys. I better had to use a second charge. That's the stupid axe, guy. Now I have to backtrack, claim my charges. Oh, now I've got a spear bro on me, and I tried to target something, and the game flipped my camera around instead. Angrily, your worshippers here. Okay. Let's go back and let's recover all three. Oh, wait, I've got an Estus shard that I can use, but I doubt it would really help much in the fight. Die so fast. Okay. You're an angry doggo. Oh, there's. I see angry doggo. Hi, angry doggo. Very angry doggo. highest status. I've lost a bit of health, but I still have all of my healing, all of my mana charge. I have 69 hens souls. Really want to fight a red dude. Fight the people on the stairs. Our souls. Crossbow dude is dead. All right. Back at the boss. Anything else? Let's at least retrieve our souls. Give a steady chant. Oh, dead now. And I'm dead already. The guy kills me in two hits. How am I supposed to do with that kind of... that oppressive level of firepower that he's got? Oh, I used the healing charge already. Guess I'll go back to the bonfire. I could just try grinding out souls to level up, but I honestly don't know how much that would help without me knowing the boss pattern. Unless there's a stat I can level up that means stop receiving massive damage. This is game about precision. Getting murdered. A lot. Figure out how it works. worried one of the red cloaked guys had spotted me. Gotta run. Alright. Have a good one, Stash. And I continue to beat my head on this wall. Not even really worry about damage. Survived a combo. Oh, I rolled a second too late. Hey, I got him lower that time. Got stuck against a wall. Alright. Good fighting. Let me just go straight to Axe Mix Axe Face. This is a failed run already. I had to use two healing charges already. Running. What is the point of this spell? It does like no damage. There's gotta be something. Unless it's just a troll spell. Wouldn't put it past developers of this game to just put in a troll item like that. Going on the stairs that way seems to be a better way of dealing with Axie. Just a few more minutes. got stuff going on this afternoon. Again, it's running the whole way this time. Retrieve my soul. Okay. I couldn't even get up that time. Trying to homework bone out with the souls. I've got enough souls to level up once I retrieve them. But the problem is surviving long enough to bone out. Keep hitting the wrong button. Fine, not fire. Oh, that's pretty fast, actually. Aha! Escaped.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the take now.
More magic. Oh, that gives me a bit more. Physical resist. Nice.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame. Welcome home, speak. Ashen One. Sovereignless. I will show Ashen One. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, tis good to what needs me.
Reinforce Estus. Okay. But that doesn't make them. Hold up. Sorcery can be powerful. Rectier and Gatalus are collected first. Hi, Kitty. Optimation is the name of the game. Intelligence stops scaling at 40. Strongest spell requires 48. Go to 50 for a hard cap and damage. Oh, this is recommending Dex 16, Strength 16. Yeah, a lot of the stuff I don't need to find, I can't find till later. But. Okay. Oh shoot. Okay. Let the game go. Okay.
Pretty, be careful.
I'm reinforcing my, my staff won't let me deal more magic damage. Undead bone shard, no bone shard in inventory. But I could either try leveling. What are you doing, cat? Like wiggling around the floor. I think he's trying to reach my foot so he can hack it. Hey, leave it alone. I don't care that you're bored. There's plenty of toys for you downstairs. What are you? Hey. Lifting up my foot, and now you can't attack it. First, I've lost track of where Axie makes Axe face it. Oh, right below me. Hi, buddy. First, the cat screamed at me because it's a xenomorph. I know. Ooh, without Kitty attacking Beat. I don't know if he wanted to play or what, but impossible to keep him interested. And they're both awake now. Because I was yelling at Cat Zora to stop attacking stuff below the desk. Had some friends over yesterday, and the kids took some of his, one of the toys, cat toys that was in here, and took it downstairs, and I forgot to bring it back up. And at least try to fight this boss a few more times. Thank you. What I hate is when I get knocked down, I don't know when I can move again, so I tend to just spam the dodge button. And the timing of this attack is just right for me to get screwed over if I do that. Oh, he charged me, like, rushed me. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, I didn't die. Now you're on the elevator I want to be on. I just sent them down the elevator. Frickin' axe. On the elevator still? Oh. Heck, where are they? Who like this? There they are. Oh, they're over by the door. No, go away. Pets are not right now, buddy. Into it instead of with it. Hello? Oh, so fucking dumb. Goes another 1,000 souls. Because of the stupid axe mob. Oh shit. Oh. What is your problem, cat?
Thank you.
Oh, I hit dodge. I think I can fight this. I think I can beat the boss. Do the dumb thing, grab a missile, all 100 of them. What? Getting cucumbers. Alright, how do I? There we go. I don't really know if steady chant is actually doing anything useful. Other than wasting my MP. Okay. Damn it. I'm getting better, I'm consistently getting to second stage. If I can get to second stage without burning any of my shards, charges. But yeah. Next few level ups, I'm gonna be boosting strength and dexterity. Apparently there's a really good weapon I can get if I... dodge like half a second too late and dying. Watching you. Oh shit, oh shit. that hit me? Bullying. Damn it, now I gotta fight the boss with Moonless. Explosive fart right there? Look how close I got him. Didn't know how long it took to Ember. Somehow fell through the elevator hole and died. Okay. First heal be an Ember. Ember. Damn it.
Oh, I'm not dead.
Did it. Oh gosh. I'm so tired.